got to take care of two bears. I got to keep one of them. And I got to, this one's mine that I already had.
I think so too. Okay. Do you want to listen to Elsa's heart and lungs? Why don't you put those on? You hear a heartbeat? What about back here?
Okay.
And here? Good. I think Elsa's going to be just fine.
It does help demystify and take the fear away and the trepidation on behalf of these foster kids. And what we're trying to do is get them more familiar with the white coat or medical processes. And I think, from based on what I've heard and watching the kids kind of evolve through today's program, I think there's a good matter of success to it.
We really see why we're doing this, you know, why we put ourselves through the school. It's for this reason. It's not the books, it's the kids and the people.